So, I had some visitors come and visit my room the other day, and they asked me the strangest question. Not about the ducks, not about the ammo box with the teddy bear sitting on it, or about the Pip-Boy just sitting there. They asked me why the middle of my desk was empty, like completely empty. Well, I have a good answer for that. Mad magazines.